Their path carefully frames the landscape. Their size is hard to ignore.
Historically, Bonneville has been known worldwide for our design of lattice towers.
As Bonneville Power expands major transmission lines to accommodate growth in the Northwest, BPA structural design engineers in Vancouver, Washington, use a specialized application created and developed in-house to design the towers.
We are known worldwide for that software.
The innovative tool called ATADS,
Advanced Tower Analysis and Design System,
is the envy of the industry.
We've been asked by utilities, consultants, even vendors all over the world for this software.
ATADS analyzes the strength of the tower
and how the forces from the conductors and the wind and the ice and all will flow through the structure.
You can calculate the cost per pound for steel.
On the new McNary-John Day transmission line alone, the savings add up to more than $11 million.
It allows us to very quickly optimize a particular configuration.
We can economize by building a lighter tower, a tower that weighs less than the tower it replaces. And then another way we can save money is to reduce construction costs.
Designing just one tower is expensive,
because it has to be manufactured and tested as part of that design.
But most tower designs are standard and can be used again.
It doesn't just save money, but it sometimes can prevent a new transmission line from being built at all by using an existing one in a different way.
Some towers require a custom design. River crossing towers like these at McNary Dam are high priced because they're so tall.
Height and span and those kinds of things are very critical in the design.
And too large to be tested.
That one's about 340 feet tall.
So finding the most reliable, cost-effective design is key.
There are actually very few structural engineers that understand how to do tower design in the world.
The amount of cost related to engineering is very small compared to the amount of money saved.
And the money saved keeps adding up. In part two, find out how BPA's newest tower design saves millions.